Well, I'm going to be playing my favorite Assassin's Creed game out of the Ezio trilogy, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I have played this game so many times on the PS3 back when I had it. But now that it's been re-released, hold on a second, let me adjust this. And okay, can you hear me? Hello, hello, hello. That's probably stupid. But I have played Assassin's Creed Brotherhood so many times. I played it from start to finish. It is my all-time favorite out of the Assassin's Creed franchise. It's really good game. Love the story. So guys, let's do this. Loading up Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Now. Maybe I should add a little more light. There you go, so soon as you can see this ugly mug. Hey, got a viewer. How you doing, viewer? Welcome to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Salute, saluti, whatever. Salute a voi, assassini. That's my crappy Italian. Oh boy. Yeah. Story mode. I could have put in like anything I wanted to. Wait, hold on, make sure everything's correct. Steel plate, yes, got everything good. Let's do this! Well, I'm sorry, Jasmine Smith. Just stop what? Have fun! Okay, let's see. Oh, crap. Okay, so my objective is this way. Running, 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 running. Whoa, crap! I was trying to go through that without actually having to hit anybody. Pity. For shame. Oh crap. Hey Borgia. Salute. You see nothing. Go away, go away. Leave me alone. Curse of evil things. I wish the running was a little more than it is, but just a remake of the game. Ha ha! Sweet! Got gold for that. Tackled that fool. The one thing I have to say about the Ezio trilogy in general. No. Brotherhood is the middle portion. He's in his late 30s, early 40s. Maybe I should do this just in case. Shop. Oh god, wow, I didn't have any. Oh, well, I have it now.
You look strong,
the middle portion being my favorite portion out of the series because, I mean. Oh, let's see if I can get this right. I mean, look at this costume. There's not any Assassin's Creed game out there that's got a outfit this unique. This good. But the one major thing I have to say is the only reason I have this game is because I have. Oh! Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to hit you. Back to what I was saying. I want to give a massive shout out, a massive thank you to my wonderful girlfriend for such an amazing. I mean, if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't even have this. And she is just absolutely amazing. And I'm gonna run across here and possibly be a wanted citizen. Oh. Run! But you know what? There you go. Come on. Come on, who's next? Ow! I know you did. You're not just doing it. Die. Requiescat in pace. Oh, ow! You did not just hit me over the head with that stick! You can die. No, I'm not just saying that. I mean every word of it. Yay, that was fun. And easy. Oh, wait a minute. I know what I'm about to do. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Into the castello. Breach the perimeter of the Castel Sant'Angelo and confront the Pope inside of the papal apartment. Okay. I'm gonna go fist to fist with the Pope. Oh, so much fun. Oh dear. Nope, nope, nope. Shh. Shh. Mustn't know I'm here. The whole point of this is so I can get in there. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. You fight fist to fist. As Ezio said to, God, what was his name? Let's see, it's... Oh, okay. Never mind, I know what to do now. And I just messed up. But that's why... Mistakes, we learn from them. Boing, boing, boing. Okay. Oh. Whoops. Wait, wait. Probably still recovering from this. Hopefully. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got this. I'm good. I wonder, could I have gotten up? Dang it, can't pan the camera that way. Oh, well. I have the key to the castle. Shouldn't that mean that I'm able to just go through the front door? Nope, no front door for me. Damn. This whole time I'm trying to be cool, and there's a ladder. Can I? Yes! Hey, go to sleep. Shush. Dramatic fall. Jump up here. Go to sleep. Well, it's more like requiescat in pace. Because I killed the man. Something like that. Right.
I want to see the Pope!
His Holiness Rodrigo, Rodrigo Borgia.
Get out of my way!
That is a sick, twisted dude. Okay, now... Run. No, 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 no. Ezio, what are you doing? What are you doing? Get down. Get down from there. I am not doing all that over again. Look at this dude. Just sitting there. Oh. Rodrigo Borgia is the main Templar you have to kill in this game. He's, pretty much Rodrigo is madly in love with his sister, Lucrezia. And, Lucrezia is just as psychotic as her brother, if not worse. Oh dear. One can only hope I can just go walking through the front door, but no! Ow. I'm okay. It's only a flesh wound. Ezio can survive just about anything. Ah, crap. Forgot about that. Wait, I know how I'm gonna do this. Boing! Jeez. How can I be taking such falls like that? Oh, look at that. The lights just magically turn on. Nope. Oh, right, of course. The side door. Oh, Templar. Borgia, I should say. Oh, crap. Nope, you do not see me. Catch myself.
Bitch, no.
I said fall. Oh, crap. That is a lot of guys. Run, 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 run. Out of harm's way I go. All right. Right through this door. Just walks right in. No knocking there. Nope. Okay. Ah, crap. I know what I gotta do now. Oi.
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora. But the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
Exactly. Cesare's not gonna like me.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't
after
I
this.
Stay in the stables? What a family this Pope
has. There should be an easier way. Oh, wait. If I recall... Oh, boy. This is gonna be a fairly long little segment here. Climb! Run, bitch! Run! The woman talking was Lucrezia Donati. Well, Lucrezia Borgia. Da Vinci's Demons is very much different from this. Okay, here we go. Whee! Oh, wait. Alright, okay. I used to hate doing this part. Just because how tedious it is. Do that. Not fall all the way down. Because that would suck. Dude. What is going on here? Why can't I do anything? Unless... Oh, that's why. No! Damn it! It's gotta be an easier way. I just figured it out. Now I gotta go all the way back around. Oy. Here I go doing this again. Just out of curiosity, can you hear me clearly? Whoa. I'm up here. Ooh. Sweet. Try this again and not screw up this time. Unless, and I'm just thinking. Okay. Oh, crap. This. Oh, now it lets me? True. Whee! Wait. There's something more I have to do. Oh, of course. Over here. Going up! Nope, that's a cell. It's not where I want to be. Right. Oh, an unsuspecting victim! Shush! Nope, not that way. Let's try the other way. Oh, wait. It's right here. Okay. Oh, Whoops, wrong bookcase. This one. Climbing up this thing. Oh. Peekaboo! Okay. You, sir, are very loud. On this thing are just so sensitive. Yeah. I got you the first time. Now we get to see a confrontation between the Pope and Cesare Borgia. That gets 6,000 florins.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
But why did you not stop them?
As if I could! It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
The apple he ate, he's poisoned. The Pope does not die by Ezio's hands. Father, he dies by Ezio. Well, no. He gets stabbed and he's like, no man can murder me.
All of this.
Thing gets tossed down.
If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die. Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
Beat Cesare to the Apple of Eden. I shall.
I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not your
smart decision, little sister.
Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace.
Love that line.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Okay. I do? Just go right back out the window, couldn't I? Where's that? Ooh. Crap. Game plan changer. Closed. That way. This way. Oh, of course, because that's where it's telling me to go.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you
later.
Oh, Cesare, Cesare, Cesare. Will you never learn? No, no, you won't. Precision and skill. Bye-bye. Yep, this way. These stairs are so long. Ooh, a chest. Alas. Ah, Vlad the Impaler. Really? Really? Oh, okay. Faith. I'm like a madman. Go away, go away, go away. Nope. Mm-mm. I'm gone. I am gone like the wind, homeboy. Nope. Not gonna catch me. Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Go away. Don't want any. Why are you chasing me, dude? You got heavy armor on. That shouldn't even be humanly possible. Nope. Mm-mm. Not today. No, thank you. Whoa. Hey. Hey now. That's deadly. That's a deadly weapon. I don't know how to properly use it, I guess. Because you missed. You're like stormtroopers. You miss. Nope. Mm-mm. Go away. Oh, whoa. Oh boy, oh boy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go away. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. Yes. Funny how it's just a straight line. Nope. 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 No, 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 no. Not today. Ouch. Come on, 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 come on. Come on, come on. Yes. Yes. Oh, wait, of course. No, I don't know that end. There.
You!
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life.
Apple has got so much power. That's right, Cesare. Run!
Hola, go!
Hey guys. Oh dear. Ow. No. No, 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 no. So be it. Wanna play? Let's play. It's called Squirm in Fear. Again? Nope, nope. Not this. Come on, Ezio. Ezio, come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. We gain health here, man. Running home to mama? No. No, not this guy. Ow! You asshole! For that, you guys get the cower in fear now. Have fun! The power of the app makes people cower in fear. Really? More? Okay, let's play, guys. Got it. And kaplu. Ah, yes, an open door. Running, 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 running. Escape the area. How much of the area am I
exploring?
Too much fun. Wing up. And up. Up again. Nope. Not today. Seriously?
I want no part of this. Now we have you.
No, you don't. Nope.
Was it worth dying?
Gonna catch me! I am going across the river. No, I'm missing a step of water. And voila! Like that, I've completed. Well, not completely completed, because now I have to. August of 1503. What day? Nobody knows. Someday back in history. I don't know.
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city. But we might need an army.
We have one.
Destroyed Cesare's Roman army, leaving him little support to wage a counterattack. This could be fun. Of the apple is too great.
You must find them. They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do it.
We cannot on our own, Signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idioti!
Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
Guard!
What sorcery is this?
Sorcery, you ask? This one. Come on, come on. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, unfortunately, using the apple has its cost. But, I mean, he regains his health. It's just using, like, overusing the apple is dangerous. The only person that actually doesn't happen to is Desmond Miles. Look at him. Hey, buddy. Ready for this? Got a big bang just for you. Boom! Oh, he's in this. Seriously? There we go.
Revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Those are the good guys, just so you know. The courtesans are the good guys. They're alongside the assassins. With the thieves. Nope, 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 you do not see me. Well, okay, maybe you did. But it matters nigh. And as soon as they see me, it's over. See what I can do in the meantime. Oh, let's see here. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Oh, snap. All right, all that's locked. Oh, crap. 29,000. Should be right around here. Maybe I go up here. Is it this one? Out of sight, out of mind. Eagle mission. Just tell me this general location, you tell me nothing else. Ow. Oops, don't have the apple. Oh. Brutal. Sex. Dodge. Seriously? Got him, finally. Jeez. Shoot. I got a tail. Can't kill. Not yet. Okay. Oh, wait, oh, no, nope. Oh, dear. Didn't see me. So absolutely nothing.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
Oh, sure. Send more. I'm okay with this. No! Oh, crap. Crap. No, get away! Ouch! Ouchie! You are going to feel my wrath, like right now. There you go. Oh boy. Really? Wow. No! Oh, sure, shoot me again, why don't you? Oh dear. Mateo, run! Run like your life depends on it. How much all I gotta do is kill two guys. Oh, you're coming to me? What a swell lad. Really, you both are? Okay. Ow! Nope. Stop it. That's my power. Here you go. Take that. Luckily, I don't have to kill everyone. That would get annoying. There'd be a lot of people dead, too.
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
Not a push. Is it?
We
Yes, yes, it is. No, 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 no.
All of Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
Say how many times I heard that one. They fall like flies. No, 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 no. All I can really use is the hidden wood. Whoa! Funny how this coward is on this end.
I want the assassin name. No. Die! Don't do it!
Coward's in fear. My recruits. Go. That's it. That's it. Cool.
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
I mean, see the joy on my face. I love this game. Love it.
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men. What a shame.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Where no one will ever see it. And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
Final stretch coming up. Now I go to take on Rodrigo Borgia. Victoria Girasina. Oh, my Italian is horrible.
How did you find me?
The app you stole from Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
Alright guys, I am very sorry this is dragging on, but I can't not film this. That was quick.
I need munitions. Faster to travel by horse.
Okay. Bye-bye. Who's next? You! Assassinations are brutal. I mean, I can't hate them. Smash your face in. Nope. it's on fire.
It's on fire.
Climb it. Climb. Oops. Now will you climb? Yes, you will. Very nice. They just stabbed and killed some random person. Whoever they killed was of little importance. And they jump over. Go up that way. I'll do the picking this. Kill that other guy, but okay. Here is where I fight Cesare. Cesare Borgia. Who is going to quite so literally get his ass whooped? It's gonna be fun. This one is not on fire. The rest of this quite so good. Cesare, you ready to get your ass kicked? I'm gonna kick your ass.
Cesare! The walls surround you! There's nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! I cannot die! Fortuna will not fail me! I am the best fighter who ever lived! Stay back! Defeat will never defeat me! An auditory will never test me!
Thumb's going numb.
Was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiesca Pumace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
Well, guys, I'm sorry that this
one
little
mine.
Recording was about an hour, but I
what
could not
know?
Leave this part out, you see. I just couldn't do it.
I so, will lead mankind into a new world.
I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed what I did, leave a like, comment,
you cannot
and subscribe.
No
and I do hope that all of you have yourself a Merry Christmas. And, I'll be seeing you guys next Thursday, hopefully earlier than this. But I hope you guys have yourself a good night. All right, guys, take it easy. Neo Nerd Gaming, signing out.